We are incredibly proud of his accomplishments, and he has definitely become the face of the band. Every time they mention the band, you know, Ryder is associated with it right away, along with his accomplishments. I mean, he's been winning clarinet competitions all over the country. You know, to see him as a freshman, a scared, confused little freshman, and to become, you know, one of the best musicians in the band is one thing, then to become one of the best musicians in the state is another thing, then to become one of the best musicians in the country, that is a whole... musicians in the country can say that they make it into the Manhattan School of Music, but a very smaller number of students can say that they turned down the Manhattan School of Music because they got a better offer from the Boston Conservatory. From his private instructor, Ms. Ruth Aguirre. She's done wonderful. Without further ado, the band is going to accompany Ryder Namick on Weber's Clarinet Concerto No. 2.